Aquarius, welcome to your 72 and you reading, where we are looking at what is happening for your sign over the next 72 hours. You can watch this reading if you are an Aquarius sun, moon, or rising. Aquarius on the house cusp. If you have your sun in the 11th house, excuse me, or Venus in Aquarius, you can watch this reading. I'm also going to include Mercury or Jupiter in Aquarius. So we'll get into this in just a minute. I just want to mention, if you would like to book a personal reading with me, that is the best thing to do, because these are general readings, so they may not resonate with everyone out there. If you'd like to book a personal private tarot reading with me, you can definitely do that. I have openings available this January. Check below in the description box. You'll find my website and scheduling page also up in the right-hand corner. Just click that eye in the sky. That will take you to my scheduling page where you can book a reading at your convenience. Aquarius, for your reading today, we're going to look at what's coming in for you in terms of love. I've got the Romance Angels cards here. And then for the tarot cards, I'm using the Modern SpellCaster's tarot deck today by Melanie Marquis and illustrations by Scott Murphy. Both of those decks are listed down below in the description box. Let's go ahead and jump into your reading. Spirit, what's coming in for Aquarius over the next 72 hours in terms of their love life? What can they expect in terms of love, Aquarius? Aquarius, love. Spirit, what do you want to share with us today? Love yourself first. Your self-respect makes you more romantically attractive. Okay, so Pisces got that card. You could be dealing with a Pisces, but I am getting Aquarius. Don't want to be a doormat here, okay? It's important that you carve out time for self-care. It's important that you do things just because you want to do them. You don't need anyone else's approval or validation, and make sure you're taking that time out for yourself, okay? Especially if you're in a relationship. Let's see. What's coming in for Aquarius in terms of their love life? Next 72 hours, Spirit. We have codependency and heart-to-heart conversations, okay? So addictions are affecting your romantic life. Okay, and we have heart-to-heart conversations. Honestly, discuss your feelings with each other. All right. Well, you're the only one that got three cards. That doesn't mean anything, really. It just means you got three cards. Okay, what's underneath the deck? We have attraction. You attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully. So you or someone you're dealing with is dealing with addictions or codependency. Okay. You or someone you're dealing with wants to have a heart-to-heart conversation, Aquarius. They want to honestly discuss their feelings with you, or you want to honestly discuss your feelings with them. Someone here looks resistant to doing that, I have to say. That's what I'm seeing. Yeah. And then we want to make sure that we are in the living life in the present, okay? That will help us attract romantic love into our life, okay? Take the time to stop and smell the roses. That's what they're saying, okay, Aquarius? All right, let's get into the meat and potatoes here. What's coming in for Aquarius over the next 72 hours, Spirit? What's coming in for Aquarius over the next 72 hours? Show me. Show me, Aquarius, next 72 hours. We have the Four of Swords, resting and healing, a Libra's energy. This could also indicate a truce or making peace with someone here. Okay, let's keep going. What's coming in for Aquarius over the next 72 hours, Spirit? Show me. I feel like this, you know, I honestly do feel like this is going to fall over. We'll need to invest in a new tripod soon. This one continues to act up. All right, let's see. Aquarius, next 72 hours, Spirit, show me. We have the Lovers, Gemini. Could be dealing with a Gemini. I also have, this is my twin flame card. Okay, so there could be a very strong spiritual connection you have with someone here. All right. I'm also getting that you have a love-related decision to make here, a head or a heart decision. Show me, what is coming in for Aquarius over the next 72 hours? We have the Eight of Cups, walking away. Scorpio, Something has disappointed someone here. They are thinking about walking away, or they are walking away. What's coming in for Aquarius over the next 72 hours? Yeah. We have the Moon and the Three of Swords. There's a secret here. You could be dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpio. And the Three of Swords, there's a heartbreak coming. All right, Aquarius. Well, not the best cards, but let's go ahead and start clarifying. Why is the Four of Swords here for Aquarius? Why is the Four of Swords here for Aquarius? We have Temperance. Yeah, someone is healing here. Someone is resting. All right. This is also something coming together. We're trying to reconcile something here. We're trying to get these energies to kind of mix together, cooperate. All right. Why is the Lovers here? Why is the Lovers here for Aquarius? Justice. Okay. This could be a karmic situation. This could be a soul contract you have with someone. It's interesting because the scales are perfectly balanced here. So that definitely this could be a marriage as well. You have some kind of contract with this person. It could be a soulmate, twin flame relationship, or twin flame relationship. Why is the Eight of Cups here then? Six of Swords. Someone is moving on here. Someone is leaving someone or something behind here, okay, due to a disappointment. Why is the Moon here? This could also indicate traveling over water, a transfer or a move. Why is the Moon here? The King of Cups. You could be moving towards a water sign here. I do see Pisces. This could be a Cancer or Scorpio, but someone here is doing something under the radar. Well, I want to say there's still something here that's kind of, someone could be doing something at night, of course, but I kind of feel like there's some kind of an illusion here. Why is the Three of Swords here? Okay, the Page of Wands. So there could be a third party here, of course. We have a younger fire sign coming in. It looks like you're going to be getting a message. I'm not sure. Why is the Three of Swords and the Page of Wands here? This could be someone that you're at a distance, that's communicating to you after a separation, or there could be distance here, or there's a third party situation. Clarify this Three of Swords and this Page of Wands. Who is this Page of Wands? What is this Page of Wands doing? The World. There's a message coming in here regarding an ending. Okay. Something is over. Okay. Why is the Moon and the King of Cups here? We have the Hermit, Virgo's energy, and the Hierophant, and the Sun. So this water sign, or Pisces, or a Virgo, or someone on the cusp, or something like that. Yes. Ah! Oh my God, it scared the crap out of me. Why is my computer talking to me? Okay, that scared me so badly. Oh my God, I'm dying right now. oh my God, that scared me so bad. That was my computer talking to me. I think that was Siri or something like that. Whoa. Oh my God, that scared the crap out of me. Anyway, as I was saying, this water sign, this Pisces or this Virgo is in a commitment here, it looks like. So something could be kind of spooky or scary. Okay, you could be hearing voices or, because there's something going on at night here is what I'm getting. I'm also getting that something about a ghost. You have the moon and the sun in your reading. So something's coming to light. Something's being illuminated here about a marriage, a commitment. Okay, your reading is scary, Aquarius. I don't know why. Your reading's scary to me. Why is... Cards are coming everywhere. Let's see. We have the Eight of Pentacles in reverse. And the Chariot. Yeah, someone isn't putting work into something here. Someone doesn't want to put any more. Someone could be out of a job, I guess, but someone is not working on something here. They're moving on. I get that with this energy. So you could be moving towards a commitment with a water sign here. You could also... with a Pisces or a Virgo, Taurus is here as well. Clarify. I'm sorry, guys. I'm like shaken up by that. That scared the crap out of me. Why is the Lovers and Justice card here? A Knight of Pentacles. I mean the King of Pentacles. Why is Four Swords and the Temperance here? Four of Cups. Yeah, there's boredom and apathy here. I mean, I do get someone is resting and healing. If this is a marriage or contract, I mean, the scales are balanced here. This looks good. But someone is moving, someone is not putting the work into something here. Someone's not committing, and someone is moving on here. You have a Pisces or a Virgo that wants to do the right thing. Something is coming to light. It looks like you could be receiving a message from a fire sign at a distance. They're calling to let you know that something is over. Underneath the deck, we have the Seven of Swords. That's your energy, Aquarius, with the Fool. There's some sneaky behavior. There's a deception here. What's the overall message, Spirit? What's the overall message for this reading that you want to give to Aquarius? Next 72. The Empress. Take care of yourself. Love yourself first. You could be dealing with a Libra as well or a Taurus. The Divine Feminine is coming through. Yeah, the Tower. Something is... Someone is going to realize that someone has options here. Because the Two of Wands says you don't have to stay where you are. You can do something different. There could also be a separation going on. What else? Anything else, Spirit? Anything else? Ten of Pentacles. There's a family situation. We have the Fool underneath the deck again. Okay, Aquarius. You tell me what this is about. Someone is moving on here. That's what I see. Someone does not want to put the work into this. Someone has decided to move forward. I'm getting this water sign is giving you a yes answer. The sun, I heard that on my computer. Remember Siri said yes? You're getting a yes answer about something here. Okay, the answer is yes, but there's a separation going on here with someone. It's over. Okay, they let you know that. Someone is confirming that with you. Something is over here, Aquarius. That's what I have for you today. Thank you guys for watching. Private reading information down below or up in the right-hand corner. Take care.